What's up, everyone? It's your boy, Sir to the Bush to HED, and today we're gonna be playing everybody's fan favorite game, Among Us. Philip, I said Among Us. There we go. Anyway, we're gonna be playing some games today, so let's hop in. All right, we got in. Oh, I can finally get my. Oh, finally. You don't understand how much of a struggle it is when people steal your color. And I know you probably understand. Since you're a sir, how come you don't get the crown? But do you see any skins or pets right now? So I thought. I just don't feel like saving the money to get a crown, which is like $3. I'm a very lazy human being. Don't take that against me. A Travis Scott. Ayo, shouldn't you be at McDonald's?
No.
I know. That was a corny joke. I'm sorry. And left to the right, to the right, to the right. Alright, let me stop. I don't want to mock the screen with these dance moves. You guys have nothing against me. I'm schmoving. Alright, let's do this. Where am I going to go? Green. Lime. I'm voting lime. I don't care what none of y'all say. He was walking. He turned. And you followed me. Don't worry. Just gives him another chance to be sus and another time I can prove myself. That's why he's leaving, because he knows that I'm on his case. Was it? Oh, was it? This game really makes you feel dumb for voting people out, bro. Green. Well, I'm sorry, man. Oh my god, me and a purple dude are just racing now. Oh, you want another go?
How about new?
I'll go. He ain't no fun. He ain't no fun. Alright, what'd I get? The world's not agreeing with me. Thank God. Alright, we going down here. We wobbing and beaving. Actually, no, I'm not going down here. Lulu! Stay your butt over there. You just done messed up. You done goofed. Black done goofed. He done goofed. Oh, well, it probably is yellow, I don't know, but I know for sus. It's black. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Hope you have a tank to breathe in space. Ow. Hey, your boy was straight detective on him. Where am I? Man, I don't like this dude. I eat Zach and real sus. I don't understand. That's an overused word. Sus. If you guys are still working on it. What I'm looking for. Silent around. Who? He just pop out of nowhere. Who does that? Travis, don't do me like this, Travis. Travis, don't you leave or don't you kill me. Please. I'm done my task. Detective around these parts. Found someone dead, they in trouble. The white. A little silent over there. You cool? I don't like Slurp. I don't like his attitude right now. I'm scared. You guys don't understand. I'm really true. He almost. No. Hey, this man is salty. There is literally no vent in here. The man about to, he's trying to invite me in. Death is calling me in several places. He's really trying to kill me. I don't know where he is. I don't want no smoke, bro. Was it? It was yellow? My heart, man. I think that's a game that I haven't won in a while. Because, yo. Yellow almost locked me in. You guys should have saw that, man. Next match. Crewmate. Why? Alright, we back in. We back to my boss and my girls. I don't know who's watching. Move! I didn't move! Lulu! Lulu's the imposter. That wasn't my best match, to be honest. Back in, boss? Or girls. I keep saying that him and her, him or her. But whoever's watching, just know your boy got imposter. So we're gonna catch some bodies. We'll catch some people slipping and sliding. Yeah, you thought you was gonna get that kill, huh? I'm leaving. I don't know what you're doing, man, but I'm leaving. Oh, you reported it? Why you do that? You were supposed to go in a hole. Alright, what you about to say? Where? Pablo in Espanol. I'm sorry, I really don't speak Spanish that bad. Good. Speak your words. Phil, you better be editing a lot of this out. But, I think this is clean. This is a clean swim. No, oh, people leave. If I don't get imposter again, bro. If I don't get imposter again, I will flip. I will flip it like a pancake. Like it's pizza. Wah, wah, wah. Let me stop. I'm not gonna leave. No, I'm not. It's weapon. Sean the sheep. Stay your distance. It's COVID out here, man. 6 feet. Be like Drake. Nah. Let me stop hitting you with the cheesy puns. No, this man is a hacker. I didn't want no trouble. I was just sitting there minding my business, bopping and weaving to some jams ahead of my head, and out of nowhere the call ends and all you hear ching 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 ching. I'm dead. What? This man's a hacker. My call again. Why am I tripping? I'm chilling. I'm just wondering why they're not starting yet. Oh, we're starting. Cool. Imposter! Okay, let me stop before I get sued by Senior Pilo. What am I saying? I don't like how you're standing at the vents when basically. Huh? What's up, Orange? Okay, that was just a random call. Oh dang, a lot of people vote. Oh dang. See, this is why you don't press. This is why you don't press the mercy button unless you got something to say. Dang. They probably like, hey, we made the right call. We so smart. Nah. He only did that because he hit the emergency button. People do not like when you hit the emergency button. I learned that the hard way when I first played this. Also, like this, if this was another teammate, I was going to be angry because I was going to be like, you're trying to eradicate our team, man. I don't like how you're doing, man. Now, let me stop. You're probably looking at your screen right now like, why is this man cringy? What am I watching? Philip, edit that in there. Oh, dang. Dang. Yo, they literally do not like when you hit the emergency button, bro. He wasn't even in the imposter. Mm-hmm. Sabotage. Oh, it's getting laggy. That's so laggy. Oh, there we go. don't know why I'm so laggy. There's some bodies, bro. No! No! Oh, I made myself two sons! No! Please! Oh dang! Not even voting me. I'm voting. Oh, wait. Mimi didn't even do anything, bro. Yo, they just making wild guesses. I didn't even catch a body yet. It's crazy, bro. Thomas said, bro, in his video. It's crazy. Bro, did it hit? What could be possibly the issue? I was a sus in any way. I mean, I ain't fighting against it. I mean, if I'm gonna win, that's cool. Your boy's a credible imposter. He's the imposter. Oh, that's a joke. No offense. But hold on. I made this joke. No offense, but your mama. So. Okay. In the rhythm. Your mama. So, Italian. That when she played Among Us, she was the imposter. No. Where? Do you guys know who did it? And we typically see iambic pentameter in sonnets from Shakespeare's time. Electronic. Me electric? Have a Shakespearean sonnet coming in the century. So before we get to the end of Martin period two. Please tell me I won. No! Your boy was so close! No, it couldn't have been, bro. I have only caught one body. One body! Well, without further ado, folks, that's gonna do it for today's episode. It's a very long episode. I recorded about 5 times. Each was 16 minutes long. And I'm gonna go take a nap. But I'll see you guys later. I'm thinking about a new name called Kings of Queens. Say, like, see you later, Kings of Queens? Or, I don't know. I'm just thinking of running the Bush of Tears. Who knows? But I'll see you guys next episode. Peace. My life in the sunshine.